They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Thank you. Ugh.
Better stay hidden. Got to be careful not to get...
Want to tell me what that was all about?
No. I'll be fine. The Castis! You can make this all go away! My name is Lyra, and you're... you! You've helped so many people. You're amazing and wonderful and powerful and... and you're here!
Thank you. That's nice of you.
You deserve all the praise and more.
They called you a murderer. You don't seem the type. But as the Castis, I have to be sure.
They're sure I'm responsible for what happened to that poor family. They said it's like the other murders, but I couldn't live with myself, I swear. Please, please clear my name.
Where were you when the family was murdered?
If it happened last night like they said, I was here trying to sleep. Although lately it's been restless, filled with strange dreams. It's always the same one, over and over.
Were you alone?
Well, yes. I've been so tired lately, I decided to stay in.
You said something about other murders.
This was the third time. I just don't understand why they'd blame me. I don't have the stomach to do that.
I'll find out what really happened. Just point me in the direction of the attack.
Just down the road. Not too far from here.
If I were you, I'd hide until I return.
Oh, good idea. Thank you. You truly are a great de Castis.
απόλεσας τον νου.
Maybe someone around here saw what happened last night.
Is this about what happened last night?
How do you know?
It's all everyone's talking about. And if the Dihastis is here, you must be looking into it.
If you saw or heard anything, I need to know.
I saw it from the distance. Heard it too. Its howl will never leave my mind.
You saw a wolf?
Beast is more like it. If you see it, run!
I'll be careful.
The great Dihastis. What did I do to deserve a visit?
I'm looking into the attack that happened nearby last night.
Ah, of course. I thought that was meant to be handled already.
You mean the mob harassing that woman?
I've said enough.
I understand your hesitation, but I'm trying to get to the bottom of this. I'll make sure whoever or whatever did this is punished.
You've already met the guilty one.
Lyra? You agree with the mob?
Of course I do. I'm the one who told them it was her. I saw her last night, bloody and in a frenzy.
It was dark. How do you know it was her?
I know what I saw.
Did I not just
warn? These footprints track the blood out of the house. Whoever murdered them left this way. These aren't stab wounds. They're claw marks. This bloody cloth doesn't match the mother or daughter's robes. It must have come off the murderer. I should return to Lyra and let her know what I found.
Well, did you find out what happened?
The evidence I found was conflicting.
Tell me.
Two people saw what happened. One woman heard a wolf howling, but a man said he saw you, covered in blood, and leaving the family's house.
He's lying!
Or mistaken. It was dark, so it could have been anyone. There's more. The killing blows weren't made by a weapon.
Then by what?
It almost looked like claw marks. And then there was this piece of cloth. It didn't match the clothes of anyone there.
That's mine! How did it get there? Someone wants me to look like I was responsible. Tell me the truth, Dihastis.
Whether it was a wolf or something else, it's clear it wasn't you.
Of course it wasn't, but why would someone make it seem like I'm the murderer?
We'll figure that out together, after I kill the beast.
You're going to kill it?
What other choice is there? Do you want another mob after you?
No, of course not. I've just always hated the killing of animals.
If I don't kill it now, it will kill someone later.
I have a friend who can keep me safe while you end this.
I need to find the beast and kill it before it grows bloodthirsty again.
It was me! What am I?
I've seen this before. A minotaur, a cyclops, a gorgon. All were humans possessed by powerful Isu devices. The only way I could stop them was by killing them. But you're able to change back. Somehow, you're different.
I don't remember coming here. Or why?
If I had to guess,
That side of you knew it was caught. Maybe it thought coming out here was the only choice it had.
That side of me... I've had dreams lately of being in a bright room, tied down, pain throughout my body. But now, I think that all really happened. I did kill them then. I don't remember it, but it was me, wasn't it? If you knew you would harm people again, and you could never control yourself, never stop, would you?
Would I what?
Jump?
Of course I wouldn't. There are always answers.
How could that be? It feels so permanent.
It's only one part of you. It's not all of you. I know what it's like to be part human and part something else. Trust me, you can live with this burden.
I'm not as strong as you are.
Look at yourself. Yes, you are. You're stronger than you think. Plus, I've been thrown off a cliff before. I wouldn't recommend it.
But you're still here.
I am. And you are too.
You're right. Now that I know what's inside of me, I can do something about it. And I know who can help. Thank you.
I hope she'll be okay.
Issue technology can and will change whoever isn't strong enough to command it. That explains your own aggression, Layla.
I'm still me. I'm not as weak as you think I am.
They're getting away!
Ah!
I should try to stay out of sight.
Heavy. And here's a note. The Forge of Atlantis. This can be used to create weapons. I have to find this place.
Spam fixilio.